You got me jumping like.
Wanna hold you down. Good morning, amazing bees, and today's date is Wednesday, May 12, 2021. And today's lunch choices are cheese pizza with emoji smiley fries, and our second choice for you is Italian sandwich box and fruit. And we have a choice of chocolate or white milk for you. And our weather for today is cloudy with a few showers and a high near 65. Bring an umbrella.
Hello bees, my name is Gabby Brin. Today's headline is all about strikes. Most of the strike-related shutdowns lasted days, though, until coronavirus reached America in early 2020. The last time New York's Broadway had been closed for more than a year had been during the American Revolution. Even during the Spanish flu pandemic of the early 20th century, which was far deadlier than COVID-19, Broadway stayed open. For the first time since March of last year, restrictions on the theaters are about to be removed, meaning they'll be allowed to reopen. But it will still be months before people can go see the Broadway shows.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join us for the school mission statement.
Learning to lead, leading to learn, betters myself, home, school, and world.
Black and yellow, black and yellow. I put it down from the whip to my diamonds. I'm in black and yellow.